My name is Francis Tolliver. I come from Liverpool. 2 years ago, the war was waiting for me after school. To Belgium and to Flanders, to Germany to hear. I fought for king and country I love dear. Was Christmas in the trenches, where the frost so bitter hung. The frozen fields of France were still, no Christmas song was sung. Our families back in England were toasting us that day. They're brave and glorious lads so far away. I was lying with my messmates on the cold and rocky ground, when across the lines of battle came a most peculiar sound. Says I, now listen up, me boys, each soldier strained to hear, as one young German voice sang out so clear. He's singing bloody well, you know, my partner says to me. Soon one by one each German voice joined in harmony. The cannons rested silent, the gas cloud rolled no more, as Christmas brought us respite from the war. As soon as they were finished, a reverent pause was spent. God rest ye merry gentlemen, struck up some lads from Kent. The next they sang was Stille Nacht, 'tis silent night, says I. And in two tongues one song filled up that sky. There's someone coming towards us, the frontline sentry cried. All sights were fixed on one lone figure trudging from their side. His truce flag like a Christmas star shone on that plain so bright, as he bravely strode unarmed into the night. Soon one by one on either side walked into no man's land. With neither gun nor bayonet, we met there hand to hand. We shared some secret brandy and wished each other well, and in a flare-lit soccer game we gave them hell. We traded chocolates, cigarettes and photographs from home. These sons and fathers far away from families of their own. Young Sanders played his squeeze box and they had a violin. This curious and unlikely band of men. Soon daylight stole upon us, and France was France once more. With sad farewells we each began to settle back to war. But the question haunted every heart that lived that wondrous night. Whose family have I fixed within my sights? 'Twas Christmas in the trenches, where the frost so bitter hung. The frozen fields of France were warm, the songs of peace were sung. From the walls they'd kept between us, to exact the work of war, had been crumbled and were gone forevermore. My name is Francis Tolliver, in Liverpool I dwell. Each Christmas come since World War I, I've learned its lesson well. That the ones who call the shots won't be among the dead and lame, and on each end of the rifle we're the same.